For September to November, the Bureau's long-range forecast shows it's likely to be drier than average for most of Australia, warmer than average for most areas, and we remain at El Niño alert. July rainfall was above to very much above average for much of northern Australia, while southern Australia had below to very much below average rainfall. Soil moisture in July was above to very much above average in northern and central Australia and some southern regions. July soil moisture was below to very much below average along the east coast and across western and southern Western Australia. September to November is likely to be drier than average in most areas. Near median stream flow is forecast for August to October for most sites. Low stream flow is forecast for eastern, southeastern and southwestern sites, and higher stream flow for some southern and northwestern sites. September to November daytime temperatures are very likely to be above average for almost all of Australia. Warmer than average nights are likely for most areas from September to November and very likely for most of the east and west. The El Niño alert continues, with El Niño likely to develop during spring. In the past, when we have reached El Niño alert, an event has developed about 70% of the time. Ocean temperatures are at El Niño levels, but a sustained shift in the tropical atmosphere is also needed before announcing an El Niño event. El Niño increases the chance of below average rainfall for spring across eastern Australia. For more information, visit bom.gov.au/climate.